The second method we'll use is the hair dryer method. And we'll, let's see, on this side, why don't we bend an entire flap out, okay? So now we'll go over to the other side, and I'm gonna use an 1800 watt hair dryer at a low heat setting. And this will take us a few minutes. It'll take 3 or 4 minutes, typically. So I'll be right back. All right, we're almost there. I've been heating the front of the muzzle, and I know it's the front because it says the Horse Harmony Grazing Muzzle. It has the writing on the front. And my goal is to bend this out for a Roman nose horse. So we're almost there. I've just been evenly heating both sides for the last 2 or 2.5 minutes, and it is becoming pliable. So we are literally almost there. And remember, I said evenly heat each side. You don't want to concentrate just on one side. You want to flip it out. You want to do the inside. You want to do the outside of the muzzle. But just concentrate on the seam if you're trying to bend at the seam. If you would be bending just one of the upper tabs out like we did earlier, then you know, of course you would concentrate and heat there. But since I just want to bend out the flap a little bit, I'm concentrating just on the seam, okay? All right, we're there. So now you can see I'm totally pliable. So I'm just gonna bend it out just a little bit, and I've kind of been cheating it that way while I've been heating, so it doesn't have far to go. So I'm just gonna dunk it in the cool water. And I want to dip it in the cool water wherever I heated it. So as I was heating, I kind of got the flap a little warm. So I want to make sure that I dunk it in the cool water too, and not just concentrate on the seam, because I don't want any unpredictable bends there. All right, and we're good. Voila, it's ready for our